Hey guys, what's up? It's John Paul here. I haven't seen you guys in a while. Lately we've been doing, you know, just some live footage because I really haven't had time. The production crew really hasn't had time, but now that we have opened it up, we have more time, more content, more everything, and it's going to come back with one heck of an impact that you guys are not even ready for. Speaking of this gentleman right here, enjoying his nice quiet time, this is Kevin of Dakota. How are you doing, brother?
How's it going, man? How's it going, guys? I hope you check out the cover and everything. I hope you like it.
So, if you guys know who the band Stone Sour is, you guys got to know the song, Song 3. Well, we did a cover of their acoustic rendition, and I think we did it maybe just as good.
Yeah, we could say that. I think we did pretty amazing.
And it's different because I'm used to, you know, we're just used to doing regular camera work, but we really took it to the next level.
Yeah, definitely.
And we did this, and I think it's going to be one of the best covers I've made with one of the best vocalists out there.
Same, man. Thank you.
And he won't like me for saying this, but I think to a T, I think he sounds like Corey Taylor.
Honestly. Oh, my God.
He really does.
My heart.
So that's just one thing I want to let you guys know to look out for. This amazing vocalist of Dakota. He's going to tell you just a little bit about them before we sign off.
All right, guys, thank you for that, man. That was really cool. And I really enjoyed playing with this guy. Also, with those words being said, Dakota is recording and going to be releasing a new album pretty soon. Check out our single, Orthodoxy. Make sure to subscribe to his channel and also subscribe to our channel. And we love you. Hope you love the single. And we'll see you soon.
Till then, see y'all later.
Ciao. You take a step towards me. You will take my breath away. So I'll keep you close and keep my secret safe. No one else has ever loved me. No one else has ever tried. I never understood how much I could take. Then I saw the worst was over when I laid my eyes on you. It was all that I could do to know my place. Out of all the vast illusions, out of all my dreams come true, I was gone until I finally saw your face. If you cried out for more, if you reached out for me, I would run into the storm just to keep you here with me. I have gone beyond my years. I've wasted half my life, but I found it all in you. Did I save you? 'Cause I know you saved me too. Let me take a step towards you. Let me feel you in my hands. Let me cross the line and show you where it leads. There's a darkness down inside me that I know we'll both enjoy. And it's screaming from within to set it free. I have left this body nightmare in my wake, bored out of time. And I want this deviation by design. Out of all the past confusion, out of all the common spite, just tell me I am yours, 'cause you are mine. And if you cried out for more, if you reached out for me, I would run into the storm just to keep you here with me. I have gone beyond my years. I've wasted half my life, but I found it all in you. Did I save you? 'Cause I know you saved me too. It doesn't really matter what you do or say. I'm never going anywhere anyway. 'Cause when I'm down for you, I never felt so alive. If you cried out for more, if you reached out for me, I would run into the storm just to keep you here with me. I have gone beyond my years. I wasted half my life, but I found it all in you. Did I save you? 'Cause I know you saved me too. Oh, I know you saved me too.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching that cover. I hope you all enjoyed it. Please make sure to comment, rate, subscribe to the channel, and also make sure to subscribe to that Codex channel. We'll show a link below. We'll show you everywhere that you need to go. Thank you guys so very much. God bless you, and y'all take it easy and stay safe.